Selkirk Yard, December 22nd, 2022. South end of the yard. You're watching Hudson Valley Rail, River and Air, YouTube. Please like, share, and subscribe, and don't forget to hit that like button. Really helps out my channel. What you're looking at here is the Selkirk, New York CSX yard. This here is where they trains come in east, west, north, and south. Get broken up, rebuilt into their final or continue on to their destinations. I believe this stack train that you see in front of me is the same one I saw yesterday, and they're actually moving westbound now. So I saw this unit yesterday. You go back and look at my channel, you see yesterday. And they built this into a stack car train. So those cars you see that are moving, they are to transport new automobiles and trucks and stuff like that. Westbound through Voorheesville, next stop for him. Not stop, but next town. should have brought a, I should have brought a tree saw with me to catch my drift. This yard is extremely tough to get into to photograph and record. This bridge is about the only vantage point I can find. It's either private property or surrounded by trees. Thank you. December 22nd, 2022. We're looking at the Selkirk Yard, Selkirk, New York, CSX Railways. You're looking westbound. North is that way. So this yard takes in the east-west line, the Mohawk line that goes out to Buffalo. Takes in the former Pan Am line that comes out of Palmer, Mass. Takes in a CSX line that runs out to West Springfield, Massachusetts. And it takes in the Hudson River line, the West Shore line of the Hudson River. Comes out of New Jersey, points south and west, Pennsylvania, so forth. It's a huge rail yard. It's got a hump. It is a hump yard. I believe this is the largest in the Northeast. You're more than welcome to look that up and correct me if you like. Looks like we got one coming out left screen. It might be coming out onto the line, I'm not sure yet. These guys, they'll move back and forth 20 times as they stack a train up and lash it together. Make sure all the glad hands are shaking each other. At the beginning of this video, you saw we had a stacked car train, actually two of them. Okay, so it looks like he's coming into that siding there. You see the lights are flashing now, caution. I don't know if those, they look like runway lights. I don't know if they're new or not. I don't ever recall seeing them, but I might not have noticed them. Could be something new, I'm not sure. Like I said in the beginning of this video, this is a tough, tough yard to record. He's coming out, but I'll tell you, he's moving pretty good for coming out of the yard. Yeah, it's a tough area to record from. It's either posted, no trespassing, surrounded by trees. They pretty much have it locked up. I'm sitting on the side of a bridge here. You can see here, I got about a car width between me and the guardrail. Starting to snow too. Yeah, he's going to be bringing it to a stop here. He's got his flashers off. That one was way up here earlier. That unit was under this bridge, actually past this bridge. You can see down in there. And then he backed it all the way in. He was in there for about 45 minutes, then he just pulled out. If you can hear that traffic or not, that is the CSX yard talking about my police scanner. This used to be on Broadcastify, but the whoever was broadcasting it took it down about a year ago, and it has not been active since. Thank you.
yelled at you like your engineer yells at people.
On over, you're going to hook on to, they're not clear of the track yet. It was LO20 out of Schenectady, put 30 cars in the middle pocket area.
That'll take them south or west, south or east. There he is, poking his head out through over there. I hope you enjoyed that. You like your yard action? There's 33 minutes of yard action for you. Hope you enjoyed Hudson Valley Rail, River, and Air. Don't forget to smash that like button. Please subscribe. Tell your friends. Check out my Hoosick Valley tunnel video. I got almost 1 million views on my channel now. I have 400 videos. All right, hope you enjoyed. Have a Merry Christmas, everybody.